For the second time in as many months, police are investigating a bomb threat at the Walmart in Augusta. Augusta police say this is the latest threat that was made through a message that was left at the store. People were evacuated while police and staff checked for any threats, and then it was all clear. The previous threat was on September 12th, when the building was also closed while it was swept.